I'd usually say you go faster when you can keep all four wheels to the dirt, but with the amount of air you're getting, maybe I'm wrong.